Butterflies are beautiful, peaceful, and to Dale McClung, profitable. He's a butterfly farmer.
I've always liked insects.
And I dream of my butterfly coming down to rescue me.
And in a way, butterflies did rescue Dale from the unemployment line.
Now, I've been rehearsing Welcome to Walmart all this time, but I still haven't had to go do that.
In the mid-90s, Dale had been laid off from his advertising job. Always being a fan of insects, he decided to attend a seminar on butterfly farming.
And it was a good all-day seminar on rearing practices, into the biology and the pathology.
He got right into it.
You can touch them?
Oh, sure. It's an old wives' tale that if you touch a butterfly's wings, that they can't fly. That's what grandmothers tell their grandchildren to keep them from going out and catching the butterflies in the yard.
Putting out the right plants ensures he gets the right eggs. He takes them inside and waits for them to hatch.
And where are your worms?
They're not worms.
Caterpillars.
Worms are a different animal.
The caterpillars do their thing. They form a pupa, or chrysalis. Dale sits back and waits, and nature does the rest. He raises several varieties, giant swallowtails, buckeyes, monarchs, painted ladies. Why, you may ask? Weddings.
After the wedding ceremony, instead of throwing confetti or rice or bubbles or that sort of thing.
People pay up to $100 a dozen for the butterflies. They're shipped in envelopes like this, and then at the perfect moment, released.
We ship them overnight out as far as California with the painted lady butterfly. And with the monarch, we can only go out to eastern Colorado.
And yes, he does make money, but it takes a lot of time and a lot of hard work.
In May and June, I'm so busy, I don't hardly have time to sleep.
Most butterflies are sold, others go into the butterfly house as breeding stock. They only live a couple of weeks, so he doesn't hold on to inventory long. But it's a laid-back way of life that this butterfly farmer just loves. Reporting from Charlie's World, I'm Charlie Belcher.